Wow. When this happened, when that red moon happened, I hit a great spiritual attack. The occult is going to use this to send some very bad things. Man's inhumanity to man. Rise up. Make sure that the windows are covered with a covering with your curtains. Make sure they're closed. My children, when you see the darkness or you hear the darkness, that shall cover the moon. Stay indoors. So when the moon turns red, it is time for my holy ones to raise up and intercede and pray against the darkness. Man's inhumanity to man, for the government that you thought you could trust across this world, that was meant to protect the people. Now I give you a new command. Ask for protection. For Satan has a master plan. Be not deceived. This is not I, Yahweh's wrath. This is the elite's wrath. And those they call peasants. The word depopulation is just carelessly spoken by these elite. Beware of the elite. For Satan shall unleash demons to fill the elite in a new way. And their thoughts will not be to preserve mankind. And any compassion will be washed away. Beware of the elites of this world. And you will say, but who are the elites? They are the wealthiest of the wealthy. They already serve Satan. They say they are better than anyone else. Foolish men and foolish women. You desire to have what they have. Yet you do not realize all they have in store is hell in the lake of fire. Some you call movie stars. Some are in high government places. Some are billionaires. And many times over millionaires. I will not name the names. I will not endanger the prophet that speaks. I've just given you a glimpse of the elite. The corruptors of justice. Some even decree the very laws of the land in high political places. Beware of the elite. So this moon, it's just a foreshadow. For my wrath to this world has not yet come, but it shall. And I alone, the creator of that moon, I, Yahuveh, will put another red moon when you least expect it. It shall not be as a scientist thinks. I am Yahuveh. Did I not stop time? The holy scriptures do not lie. How can you stop the revolving of the world without everyone flying off? Yet I, Yahweh, stopped time. Do you really think it's impossible for me to bring another eclipse over the moon? And the moon shall turn into blood. I am Yahweh, the creator of all. My rage is still building. My mercy is still calling. Come to Yeshua HaMashiach while you can. For he alone is the only intercessor. It is not a man just in a dress. He clothes himself with robes. But it is not I, Yeshua's righteousness. He has all of eternity to pay. We're accepting the worship of men and women. Never does he ever say, look up to Yahushua. Look up for your true redemption, not mirrors. He glorifies and the adoration and the worship of man. Beware of the elite. Beware of the one who calls himself a pope. Beware of the Vatican. Beware of the elite. So they are not elite in my eyes. They are the elite of Satan. They belong to Satan. Mind, body, spirit, and soul. And that is why I said, to hell and the lake of fire they will go. Oh, but I have my elite. They are washed in the shed blood of my son, Yahushua, your Mashiach. They are followers and believers and defenders of that which you call the Ten Commandments. I do not look at their financial income. They are my elite. They are my elite forces to stand against the darkness. The prayers of the righteous that avail much. Not the prayers of the unrighteous. Deuteronomy 28. Are my words. It is your choice whether you wear the blessings of Yahweh for obedience or the curses of Yahweh for your rebellion, your disobedience and your refusal to live holy, and in the name of Yeshua HaMashiach, I will hear your prayers. I will forgive you. I will have mercy. So come to me humbly. While there is still time, this world has legalized what I have called abomination. But this world is not the lawgiver. Yahweh am that lawgiver. We ask you, Abba Yahweh, take vengeance. For you said vengeance is mine, say up Yahweh. You will repay. For your glory, Abba Yahweh. We thank you and we praise you for your protection this night. When the super moon comes in the eclipse and it turns blood red, Abba Yah, we thank you for your protection from the demons that are going to be loosed. As those with a strange fire and who practice the occult will use it to send forth their curses and do their rituals. We rebuke it. We do not receive it. In the name of Yeshua HaMashiach, we stand on the scriptures of Psalm 91, that no plague shall come nigh our dwelling. You have given your holy angel to protect us. We thank you and we praise you, Abba Yahweh, for confounding the enemy. And instead of the so-called peasants dying, it shall be the very elite that you judge. That which they want to put on the innocent of this world. Instead, it shall come back upon the elite of this world. The elite of Satan. the bride of Satan, the servants and disciples of Satan, thank you, Abba Yahweh. Thank you for protecting us. Thank you for the shed blood of Yeshua. Thank you for that invisible force, that soul that is around our homes. Thank you, Abba Yahweh. For you should go and hide yourself, my children, for a little while until your wrath passes over. Thank you for protecting us from man's inhumanity to man. Thank you for loosing the legions of holy angels. As darkness covers the moon, and it appears to be blood red. Thank you, Abba Yahweh, for loosing the legions of holy angels upon this earth to cover and protect everyone who is truly yours, Yahushua. I don't ask for the covering for the lukewarm. Those who pretend to be yours, the church of the pretenders, away from me, away from me. We have nothing in common with you. We are blood bought by the blood of Yeshua HaMashiach. And our sole purpose in life is to live holy before Him. We're not perfect. Only He is perfect. But we know this. We don't purposely. Test Yah and sin. So thank you, Abba Yahweh. Thank you, beloved Yahushua. Thank you, precious, precious Imayah, precious, precious, sweet Holy Spirit. Thank you. You are dividing the wheat from the tares. Thank you, Abba Yahweh, that we are your wheat. And not any old GMO wheat. We represent the heavenly wheat. Thank you for the lightness that fills our faces. So the sweet, sweet Holy Spirit can be seen. We have the true light. We serve the guiding light. Our shepherd, our Messiah, our Lord God and Savior, the only begotten Son of Yahweh, the crucified and the resurrected, our beloved Yahushua HaMashiach, our soon coming bridegroom. And we thank you, we praise you, beloved Yahushua. For anointing us, protecting us, blessing us, guiding us, giving us discernment, who is good and who is evil, the desire to live righteous before you, to bring you glory, defend the Ten Commandments. We thank you, for being counted as one of the elite of our beloved Yahushua, our Mashiach. Prayer intercessors that stand against the evil of this world.
Amen.
Thank you, Abba Yahweh.
You just never know.
This is 70. Wow. This is a prophecy.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
I wouldn't have confirmed that we hadn't done communion if none of this would have happened.
When you were talking about...
If you hadn't called me, none of this would have happened.
I know.
This is so awesome, Father. On the very night that everybody dreads,
Amen.
A new prophecy has been released during the day.
Well, and as you were speaking it and he was talking about time, I saw a grandfather clock, you know.
I hope you got this recording.
Yes.
I keep going.
And then I felt like I was among all of heaven and they were all bowing as he spoke.
Oh,
actually, I saw that. I saw everybody bowing. And then I had, like, we were at ground zero, you know, where his, and then this is like, as it's being spoken into the spirit realm.
You came what?
What?
And my husband just came in and he said, why are you on the phone? And I just said, a new prophecy came forth.
Man. So,
I'm sorry, Katina. Keep going.
So I saw, you know, like an epicenter, I guess, of an earthquake, and then the waves go out from there, the cracks, or the, not cracks, but the vibrations. That's what I saw. Yeah, and then when Yah was saying that you were praying that the evil ones would topple, I saw that too. I saw dark figures toppling over, falling down. Like a pyramid.
He's one of the elite. Joel Osteen is one of the elite.
Amen.
Yeah. I'm the grandfather clock. That was interesting. So the grandfather, you know what a grandfather is? That's Abba Yah.
Yes.
Grandfather. Grand heavenly father. That's awesome. That is absolutely awesome.
Thank you,
I didn't expect this.
Yeah.
I don't know whether the Asian bud come forth now is 124 that hasn't been released or whether, and if that's why it's been held up.
Should I keep recording or stop?
No, keep recording right now so people can understand.
Okay.
I didn't expect this.
Well, we never do.
I know, I never do. I really, no wonder I was under attack.
And it was all, yeah.
And Father, I just thank you and I praise you, Heavenly Father, for blessing my mouth. I give you the glory, Heavenly Father, for all those who silenced me. My mouth, like you said, Heavenly Father, only yells louder when you want me to.
Amen.
And you, sure.